this power, this USB cable. It's okay. Put the paper here. This tool. Paper is the here. Okay. Open the power. This one is USB disk, the computer. This USB disk, now I copy the copy. Here. Windows drawer. This Windows the drawer. English is here. Yes, this is okay. Okay, close this one. Okay, I charge USB cable. USB cable, link the USB cable. Now I test the paper. Printer. Here have the driver. I test. Test plane. Test plane. Again, now test printer is okay. I printer this one is test label. These have no need the software. No need the software. Clean. You check this size. This one is the 100 by 100. My label is 100 by 100 size. So you check this one. You see, this many the size. 100 by 100. Is this one printer? How many piece? Plane. Okay, this one is no need a software. You need a software is this one, label software. English. Yes. Close. D label is software. Open. No need the English. Here, label. Add the new one. Setting the your paper the size. So this paper size 100 by 100, so it's setting the 100 by 100. Okay. Here here is chapter small or bigger. To the mouse, okay. Bigger, small. Paco is the here. Same. Small, bigger. You need change the number. Same is two mouse buckle. No. This one is very small. You change is the here. Size here have the size. Okay, it's bigger. You need print the QR code, it's the here. QR code, the number same. Here of the two mouse. Message. Now it's plain. Here is plain the how many piece? B. Very easy. So you need is to change another size, maybe same like this one. Same the function. Change another size. Change another size is same. Here is new. Now new the paper size is the smaller size. 32 by 19. Fee. Here. See? Same. Again, it's the same. Okay, it's plain. Plain, there how many piece? Plain. Really quickly. Plain there one. Save the this one, save, have save, save, so and now close. Yeah, next time open the this save, send this one.